We knew the world would not be the same. Few people laughed. Few people cried.
Why? Why?
Most people were silent.
How about because this is the most important thing that ever happened in the history of the world?
I remembered the line from the Hindu scripture, the Bhagavad Gita.
You are the man who gave them the power to destroy themselves. And the world is not prepared.
Until somebody builds a bigger one.
Vishnu is trying to persuade the prince that he should do his duty. And to impress him, takes on his multi-armed form.
Are you saying there's a chance that when we push that button,
and says,
we destroy the world?
Now I am become death. Destroyer of worlds. I suppose we all thought that, one way or another.